Welcome friends, welcome to step by step tutorials. Today we will understand what is steradian. So first we will define steradian. So we say that solid angle subtended at the center of a sphere by an area of its surface equal to the square of radius of that sphere. So let me have a spherical object. This is our spherical object, and this is the overall surface of that sphere. So if we take certain patch of the area from that surface, so this area will subtend a solid angle to the center of that sphere. If this is the center of that sphere, so this is the area, certain patch of area A. This line is the radius R of the sphere. So this circular or three-dimensional angle will be your solid angle. And its SI unit is called steradian. By definition, solid angle is one steradian when surface area is equal to the square of the radius. So if area A is equal to square of radius, that is R square, A is equal to R square, then the solid angle will be one steradian. Let us first differentiate between the complete surface and patch of the area A. So look at this football. This has one complete surface, as you can see, that is combined by this black and the white patches. So this is a complete surface of the football. When we are talking about the patch, so we are taking only a certain area from this whole surface. So let's take this black one. So this is certain a patch of the surface. So we have patch of the area A. But when we are talking about the whole surface, this red indicates complete surface. So let us take example. We will make it as simple as possible. So let we have a sphere of radius R. Let this is our sphere. If this is the center C of the sphere and this is the radius R, such that R is equal to 3 cm. Let us take a certain patch of the area and we will extend a conical angle, that is solid angle, to the center, and let this solid angle is equal to 1 steradian. So question is, what will be the area of this patch? So area of the patch, that is unknown. So we have, by definition, for solid angle, To be 1 steradian, we have area A must be equal to r square, where r is equal to 3 centimeters, so r square is equal to 9 centimeters square. Therefore, area A is equal to 9 centimeters square. So next we will see that what is the solid angle subtended by complete surface of the sphere. So let this is a sphere and this is its complete surface. Now we are talking about the complete surface, not a patch. So how much solid angle will be subtended by this complete surface? If this is radius r, so we have solid angle by complete surface. We have to find the solid angle subtended by complete surface, that is unknown. Total surface area of sphere is equal to 4 pi r square. Solid angle will be equal to surface area divided by r square, that is the area square. So we have 4 pi r square divided by r square, it gives us 4 pi. So we have 4 pi steradian in a complete sphere, or we can say that 4 pi steradian is extended by the complete surface of a sphere. If you like this video, so please give us thumbs up, and if you have any question or suggestion, please mention it in the comments box and subscribe this channel to be updated with our future videos. Thank you.